Afternoon, y'all. This is Tony, and I'm at Dittmar Road in South Austin, Texas. There's a northbound Union Pacific train on the main track. And it's waiting on 21 to come by, and here comes 21. It's leading 63. So let's check them out. I don't know what in the world happened there, but that was not good about what happened. Oh, through this gate while Amtrak was trying to go slow. But, anywho, yeah, I'm sorry, it's gonna be getting ready to move. Yeah. So here we go. Looks like it's about to start. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. there goes the intercept express right after the Amtrak went through. And sorry what happened in the beginning at the crossing was acting up earlier, but the freight train from Conway will probably come about 40 minutes or so, but we'll see. Bye-bye.